Yo, take a ride on my train of thought. Fundamentals, what I bought, penny less. I awake to emptiness enlightened. 26 years on earth, my soul fighting. Habits that inhabit my body has took a liking to my lifestyle. Battling stress the size of Goliath. Sling shots, but hard rocks. These stones getting thrown. My temptations are amplified when I get alone. Try to separate the action from the man. I wholeheartedly understand why I need to grow, even though I'm grown. If I did you wrong, I vow to make it right. Judge me off appearance. It was said to me I'm impolite. Eyes remain in freeze mode. I'm stuck in fight or flight. I'm deflecting my daily problems within my daily life. Recognizing patterns of my own demise. Why I feel like hiding the truth is finding a lie. Dealt with thoughts of suicide. Women I've objectified. Couldn't see it through my eyes. So for that I apologize. I'm desensitized, working hard to empathize. Strung out on love addiction and groupies when souls collide. I've been this way since the day I turned 6. I've been touched before, way before I touched my. Now I'm almighty pushing through the pain. The almighty cushion to the flame. The burst of burning bushes in my brain. I had to make an effort, double overtime to change. Had to journal my journey and mistakes I made on the way. Manipulation to get what I want. Getting very distant after I got what I need. Writing rapid wisdom, whiskey, women, wars, and weed. Narrating all these conflicts and top it off with greed. I keep walking, I keep walking, I keep walking. Me and my so-called best friends don't speak often. Blaming me for everything when they pinpoint fingers at themselves. So be grateful I offered the help. Being aware is my definition of melt. My eyes see imperfections within myself. Cracked images, bad luck, and broken mirrors. Funny how I see impermanence so clearer. I dedicate this to the ones I hurt. It's time to get my spirit right on earth before my sins become an evil curse. Conquer thirst, can't revert to who I was at first. I channel God through this verse. Accountability, I take responsibility for all my actions, I pack them in these soliloquies. Just because we're not friends don't mean we're enemies. Thank you all for listening, sending y'all with good energy.